Frederick Thompson Community School. Oh, there she is. Okay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't need 5 out there for her. Orchard School. Shirley. You got that lady? Okay. 5 out of 9.
Look at Marita.
All right, judges. Let me know when you're ready there, Angel. Okay, dancers, are you ready? And for Division 4, PAGC, are you ready? Did you know that chickens can talk Cree? Yeah, they can talk Cree. Angel has chickens at home. And then she went out to feed her chickens and the rooster came up and looked at her and he said, over here now. Did you see that joke kind of die there a little bit? That's what's funny, you know, when you're trying to tell a joke and nobody laughs. Okay, Wapit with the Kuna Nation, make your way on out there. J.W. Head Memorial, make your way on out there. Regular School, make your way on out there. And Angus Frosty.
Stressed.
Hey, judges. All right. Are you dancers ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, they're going to give the numbers here now very quickly, and they're going to find out who is going to be in the semifinals. Who is going to be in the semifinals? I got a damn idea. Okay, already. Okay, you can come and sit down there. Division 4, round 2. Dancer number 1, make your way on out there. Let's hear some noise for dancer number 1. All right. Dancer number 5. And there he is. Dancer number 1, Daniel Mayai. Dancer number 1, get on out there. There's dancer number 1. And dancer number 11. Dancer number 11. And dancer number 15. And dancer number 14.
Professional indeed.
Jake Felix is well known in the music business as one of the finest guitar players in Western Canada. And also, they have CDs. Corny Michelle has CDs. And also, Stephen Head has some CDs. And also, we have CDs from Mr. Carl Crane. All right. And they got them all for sale, if you want. As soon as I get the high sign, we are going to go into the results. But square dancers, you start getting ready, like I said before. And square dancing, we have... Okay, these guys want to go for a smoke break. They demanded a smoke break. They said they're in a union, and we need to give them that smoke break.